The closing ceremony of the Agriculture Policy Programme took place at MNIB's Pack House today. Close to 30 farmers would have benefited from the distribution. The average single farmer received about 10 crates, while larger organizations like the Marketing Board, the Northeast Farmers Association, and Karikou Farmers Association received more. The policy program was funded by the 10th European Development Program with support from partners such as IICA, CARDI, and CARICOM. Derek Charles, national specialist with IICA, spoke about the components of the program.
The whole objective of the agriculture policy program was to improve the capability of the agricultural sector to help reduce on poverty and to also link, make it possible so that the farmers and small producers would be able to integrate more effectively into the regional, national, international market.
Charles also spoke about the reason for the program.
One had to deal with policies and programs, and that was conducted by CARICOM. The second component was agricultural research and innovation, and that was conducted by CARDI. And the third component was enterprise and marketing, and that was conducted by IICA.
The distribution of crates falls under Component 3 of the Agriculture Policy Program, and officials trust that it will greatly benefit the marketing of the produce. Business Development Manager at the MNIB is Roderick St. Clair.
The crates is basically part of the foundation in assisting farmers to get to market, to be able to deliver better quality products. And from the marketing board, you know, right now we are engaging towards a food safety system, the HACCP certification, and good agricultural practices is one of the major components which we promote under this practice. So as a result of that, farmers would better able to secure their products, they're better able to deliver their product to market, they should have less wastage and losses. At the end of the day, consumers should get better products.
Miguel Payne, 4GBN News.